I have 6 more blocks to make. I wonder if you can see a mistake I made with 4 blocks. Yes, this one. And I want to use either, when it comes to quilting, I want to use either a light purple or a light orange, but I don't have it on hand. And I don't know if I want to do it on the long arm or on my brother's sewing machine. I kind of miss doing it on the regular sewing machine, so I might do it on a regular sewing machine. But the long arm is quicker. I made these blocks at the same time. Usually I make one block at a time or two. But since I made these 4 at the same time, I made 4 mistakes. But it's not that noticeable.
I ordered a different brand of embroidery thread. This is called broth thread. Yeah, I think, oh, it's a bro thread. Oh no, yes. Because I wanted some orange. I wanted a light orange, but I don't think that one is light enough. I don't think that one's light enough either. I might go with a yellow. Or, I don't know yet. So I think I'm going to go with this orange and use this one in the bobbin.
Get my foot right on this, on the foot pedal. You're going a little too fast.
And I actually forgot to change my needle. I meant to change my needle before I started.